morning, this is Shomshikha presenting before you today's bulletin. First, the national news. Indian Railways plans to gradually restart passenger train operation. Special 15 pairs of train will run initially, which will start from New Delhi, connecting Dibrugarh, Agartala, Howrah, Patna, Bilaspur, Ranchi, Bhubaneswar, Secunderabad, Bengaluru, Chennai, Thiruvananthapuram, Madgaon, Mumbai Central, Ahmedabad and Jammu Tawi. Ticket will be start booking from today 4 PM onwards, that is on 11th May. But the tickets can only be booked through IRCTC website. Platforms are closed, so no tickets will be available. Passengers have to follow the health guidelines and undergo screening at departure, and only asymptomatic passengers will be allowed to board the train. Prime Minister Narendra Modi to hold meeting with Chief Minister today afternoon to review country's progress in containing COVID-19. It is informed that further relaxation to boost up economic activities is likely to take place. Prior to it, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi interrogated to the government on last Friday that government needs to tell the people about the strategy to open the country as well as the economy after COVID-19 lockdown ends on May 17. He also added that government has to give a little bit of transparency on its action, as it is not an on-off switching. With the plan to throw today's meeting by Prime Minister, it can be assumed that Congress leader gave a little shake to Prime Minister with his words. Former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh admitted to AIIMS on the national capital. He is under observation at the AIIMS cardiothoracic ward. The naval ship of INS as part of Samudra Setu program under the Vande Bharat mission arrived at Cochin port Sunday morning, carrying 698 persons evacuated from Maldives. The ship is berthed at BTP jetty and the disembarkation procedure are being carried at Samudrika cruise terminal, along with the passenger, 19 pregnant women also boarded.
Helped us. Reach India safely. So I am now pregnant and I am traveling in ship now and safe here. They are providing food, basic medical facilities. Whoever in Maldives, I am saying that nothing to worry. If you are in any disease condition or if you are pregnant, you can come by ship. They are providing us all the facilities. They will take care of us very well. So thank you again. Once more, thank you so much, especially for Indian Navy.
The first phase of operation plan chalked out to bring back around 15,000 stranded Indian national due to COVID-19 outbreak from 12 countries. The second phase of evacuation exercises is expected to begin from 16th of this month. Every 4 Shramik special train transported stranded migrants have moved people to Uttar Pradesh, mostly its eastern part, and Bihar. Odd event planned for school when school open after lockdown, which means 50% of students will be present in each day planned by the Ministry of Human Resources and Development along with NCERT. Guidelines will be soon announced. The Sports Authority of India has formed a 6-member committee to prepare a module for phased resumption of training, as Sports Minister Kiran Rijiju assumed that elite athletes can start practice once the COVID-19 lockdown is lifted. Next 5 weeks, 18,000 doctors, 43,000 health workers, reaching close to 3 crore people. For collecting the samples of fever, influenza and respiratory problem. 25,000 villages of Assam will come under this collection procedure to contain the community level spread by coronavirus cases. From today, that is Monday, the ambition coronavirus will be carried out simultaneously in 29 out of Assam's 33 districts. 5 districts are served as regional hubs for COVID-19 test. The program plans to find unreported cases of severe acute respiratory infection and influenza-like illness from every villages of Assam and will treat the symptomatic minor flu cases at their homes. The team will also test for symptoms for Japanese encephalitis, which hits every year in summer. Four people, including an ambulance driver from Mumbai who drove to Assam with 2 passengers, tested corona positive. Driver was sent back to Mumbai and 2 other passengers are admitted in JMC hospital. With that, 3 more positive corona cases entered in Assam's list. Now the regional news. Amidst of lockdown, Kachar police arrested dacoit Maibul Haq and Elias Khontai from Nilam Bazar, Karimganj. Along with it, another cases of arrest from Dudhpatil. With the help of CRPF, police Kachar seized 54 kg cannabis from possession of one woman and recovered 7 lakh. One woman was arrested. Now the COVID-19 update. In India, the total number of confirmed corona cases are 62,939, out of which 19,357 people recovered and death toll rises to 2,109. With that, 41,472 active cases in India till now. In Assam, 62 confirmed corona cases, out of which 34 people recovered and 1 person lost his life. With that, 28 active cases in Assam till now. That's all for today's bulletin. Have a nice day. Thank you.